Nowadays, data is becoming more and more important. Companies recognize this fact and hence collect and store their data in the form of databases to analyze and make sense of it. They are looking for individuals who can clean, organize, manage, update, and work with stored data. Most of this can be done with the help of structured query language or SQL. Companies are looking for SQL experts who can handle databases and access the information stored in them. SQL is one of the most popular technologies in IT and is being used by data analysts, business analysts, software developers, data scientists, as well as managers. Does this sound like an interesting skill you need or something that you would like to grow your career in? Then, Simply Learn Skill Up course on Introduction to SQL is precisely what you need. What's more, this course is absolutely free. So, you can get started on your data analysis and data management journey without spending a single dime. This course consists of carefully curated modules, all made with the latest industry requirements in mind. And all you have to do to avail it is sign up with Simply Learn Skill Up for free. What's more, you get a course completion certificate which will ascertain your credibility as an SQL developer. Simply Learn Skill Up course Introduction to SQL is specially designed for beginners with no prior knowledge of programming or database management. Some of the topics covered in this course are SQL and its installation, MySQL built-in function, group by and having, joins, subqueries in SQL, triggers in SQL, and much, much more. This free Skill Up course will give you a basic overview of SQL and its primary functions essential for relational database management. This is a 9-hour course consisting of 10 modules of self-paced video lessons with 90 days of access. You can learn at your own pace and convenience. After completing the course, you will be awarded a course completion certificate by Simply Learn, which can be shared among your professional circle or can be used to boost your resume and attract potential employers. Now, you might be wondering about the eligibility criteria for this SQL course. Rest assured, anyone is eligible since there's no predefined eligibility criteria to enroll in this course. The average annual salary you can make as an SQL developer or database manager is around $100,000, and many companies like Accenture, Capgemini, IBM, IQVIA, and Cognizant are hiring. So, what are you waiting for? Head straight to our Skill Up page and enrich your database management knowledge by enrolling in our free Introduction to SQL course today. Consider this certification as your first stepping stone towards growing your data analytics and machine learning career. Bag this golden opportunity, get certified, and get ahead with Simply Learn.
Hi there, if you like this video, subscribe to the Simply Learn YouTube channel and click here to watch similar videos. To nerd up and get certified, click here.